Commercial property managers have unique needs in maintaining their properties, and whether you need a plumber, electrician, or a heating and air contractor, in this episode, we'll show you the correct way to choose a company to service all your needs. One of the biggest challenges in the commercial property world is finding someone competent to do plumbing, heating and air, and electrical. And if one could find that company that handles all your needs, your life will be much simpler, your billing will be convenient, you'll have one single source to call for any of your problems. There is a huge advantage in having routine service and preventative service, and then it can actually prevent a breakdown or a tenant calling with any kind of an emergency. But if something does arise, you want a company large enough and with the manpower to get out and fix the problem instantaneously. One of the huge advantages of working with one mechanical contractor is cost and time efficiency. You will be familiar with the company, they'll treat you fairly, and as in any business, the more you trade with one company, the more comfortable you both will be with each other. So if you're a commercial property manager currently using two or three different companies, look for one company that can provide all your mechanical needs, and your life will be much simpler and your tenants will be happier. If you like our videos, please leave a comment below. And for a new home care video every week, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Don't forget to like us and share this video with your friends. And as always, when you need a professional company, look us up on our website or call us at Reliable Heating and Air.